Pozdrav svima, Incredible ovdje. Danas ćemo testirati kakav je Cheytac na plus 5 levelu. And that was, hello, I'm Incredible. I'm gonna show you Cheytac plus 5 in creation. So what's up, guys? I'll show you Cheytac plus 5 today. I will talk about it a little bit. So Cheytac never been known and playable in Europe, honestly. I don't know why. It's just been like this in Turkish Zula. People use playing and used to play a lot of this, but after the Zula World Cup, people switched to car a bit. I don't know if it's permanent decision or something, but car is now seeing play there as like car was like is and was popular in here, and the car wasn't popular there, and now it's popular there. And Cheytac got a little bit lower, but it still sees the play. But in Europe, it doesn't see the play, and I will tell you why. Car has high damage, lower than car slightly. And it has faster zoom speed, so if you're a guy that likes to quickscope and zoom fast, you could play with Cheytac. But the downside of the Cheytac is that you move really slow, which, like for me, I rather like be mobile, be smooth and unpredictable, with like I'm doing with a car. And with Cheytac, you can't do that with the mobility that this gun offers you. As well, the other downside is that you cannot like switching. I'm calling it switching. Like whenever you shoot once with a sniper rifle, and you're switching to like knife or pistol, and then you switching back to sniper rifle. With Cheytac, it's not even worth at all. I mean, maybe it's a bad, maybe it's a good sign thing. I mean, because whenever you shoot, you shoot really quick. Like you can shoot like nearly 3-4 times while in car. You're gonna shoot like twice maybe. You shoot really fast, you can easily spam. So I would say that Cheytac might be good when you're more static player or you more holding player, but it's not good if you're like mobile and explosive sniper. So I think that's all I wanted to say about Cheytac. Well, I wanted to say car because I love car, but Cheytac is actually pretty good. I had a lot of fun playing with it, but yeah, that's pretty much it. Maybe this gun gonna be updated soon, it's gonna be better, we'll see. But for this, that's enough, I guess. So I hope you guys enjoyed the clips, and I see you in the next one. Peace.
Let's go. I'll be your passenger. You